Have you ever shared a night train car one-on-one with a stranger? Did you think, who is he? And what kind of thoughts is he thinking?